Chameleon sending it cross court. Quick trigger for Higgins and hits on the three. And also the aforementioned Ashton Miller. It's 7-2 Terriers, 15:45 to go. There's a beautiful dump underneath Escara for Fletcher.
Fletcher.
Hemphill thought about it again. Instead, down low, Emelian, turnaround, jump is good. A pretty shot. Early and often, Moreno for three with a left hand. No good. And a good board high in the air, showing the hops is Ford. Back the other way is Martinez. He pulls, accelerates, sends it underneath. Rogers, no good. Rebound, Rogers is good. And a foul.
Really balanced. They're playing really well, but still got a long way to go. They still got 13 league games to play.
No question. Several duck-ins by Hemphill, and it pays off. Rebounded by Hemphill. Back the other way. Quarterbound sending into the corner. Wide open three. Good for Marino. Roll. Instead, back out it comes. Run down by Surong with 14 to shoot. His layup is good. Just like they teach you at the youth camps in Estonia, Ryan Peters.
That was the Euro step from Estonia, I guess.
Perfect. Here's Morales with a pretty bank on the run. No good. Rebounded by Morales. Alex pushing down. He's got Jackson, Hunt, Ford, and underneath for Morales, who's able to hit. Here back into the ballgame, the aforementioned Pawtucket, Rhode Island native. Here's Martinez with the opening and the scoop finish. Rebound Ford, gets it back out. Dangerous pass, had to save it in. Gets it to Jackson, though, so Wagner gets a break. Here's Hunt on the move, fading. Jumper is good, a pretty move. Gets it back out off the fake, fading jump. Martinez, no. Rebound Ford, back up, and yes, with the left hand, no less. Recovery Higgins, though not able to hit. Pushed down by Hunt. Off the rebound of the drive, a lead for Martinez to the bucket to lay it up and in. And oh, the pretty spin. Off the double team, loses. Recovered by Hunt. His shot, no. Rebound, back tap, pinball, pinball, pinball over to Ford. On the finish. Both Breca and Mason, the two coaches, wearing the sweats. 32-31, Wagner, a three, Morales, no. With 2 seconds left, punched up, and in! Play second half, Wagner 34, St. Francis 31. Again, the 101st meeting between the two. Here's a three-on-one, four to the bucket, and the finish. DC, rookie of the year, makes the move, sends to Ford, and he loses, recovers, and hits! Begins in front of his own bench. Now it's the spinning, fading jumper again that is good by Emelian. It's Emelian backing in, loses, recovers, ducks in, his shot good, and a foul. Got the two, and it could be three. Out of eight, Hunt head of the key. Good look at a three, and missed it. Rebound, Rogers hits underneath. This minutes. Here's Hunt looking to trigger. Gets it in from Morales, off the double team, the hop step, and the bucket. Hey, here's a three, Wilcox, high arcer, no good. And rebounded by Morales. Here's Martinez on the drive, to the bucket, for the layup. That could be, it could be the attire. Here is Wilcox sending it underneath Hemphill with the pass for the bucket and the foul.
Delonte Hunt was a hero of that game in that overtime game. He had a big three-pointer, also a big transition bucket.
Morales through the pack. Escara sends it deflected and stolen away. A lead ahead of the field. Marino has a couple of steps and lays home. Go native. Four. Escara. Watched by Marino. Down low with position. Here is Rogers hitting and the foul. And a defense again from the crowd. Wagner by 7, 8:20 to go. The steal, the lead, and Ford with the lefty. Draws the double, sends it out. Morales looking underneath. 7 to shoot, 4 to the foul line. The jumper is good. Oh, Boogie is feeling it. Higgins 3, a line driver, front rims, and rebounded by Hunt. End to end, great speed, gets it to Martinez, the fake and the bank, good, and a foul. Shoulder, but has bounced right back in there now. As you see, here's Ford with a quick pass underneath for Fletcher, the layup missed, and the rebound tip missed, and the rebound, Fletcher is jammed home. Wagner up 6, 2:39 to go, and so St. Francis bringing in, and a beautiful play for Wilcox for the pass underneath. Within 4 and trying to edge closer here. 2:10 to go. Hemphill has returned. The Higgins open three is good.
The great catch and shoot rhythm jumper there.
Here's Rodgers trying to end this Terrier run. Ducks in the shot. Good. And a foul. Dude, it's Terrier's ball, as you see. Wagner by four. Higgins, who a moment ago hit that big three. First points of the game underneath Emelian. Rejected.